We are around Watkins Glen for a Le Mans series race, 1 hour long, and we are in the Batmobile. It's only the livery. I wish it was the Batmobile. But we are in the HPD, another open wheeler, not the normal one that we're used to. This is, I like to call it the wide boy. It's considerably big. It's very difficult to spin this car because it's so wide, difficult to overtake in. But what's good about this car is that you've got LMP1s in front and you've got GTEs behind. You are the middle pace car, so you get the full force of multi-class racing. You're doing the overtaking and you're also getting overtaken. Utter chaos, shall we say. But this race was great fun from start to finish. Not without giving any spoilers, in hindsight, I do wish that I used a different setup. I think I used the wrong setup for this race and it affected my pace. But regardless, I still had a great race and I'm going to make sure I do more HPD races or more races in the HPD moving on because, I really enjoyed this one and I hope you guys too do too. So remember to hit that like and subscribe button. Turn those notifications on. Feel free to join the Discord in the link in the description below. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. All right, here we are, guys. HPD in the white boy. Car number 39 out of 39. It's quite a strong split. Let's see what we can do in the white boy. Oh, I overshot that, didn't I? Missed my braking point. Wonder why that was braking early. Wasn't paying attention. At least I'm not dead already. I was already dead in my last race, got in. Felt tired at the start, never good in this car. That's better. Knew I was sitting too low. First lap done. Everyone's alive still. Oh my God, how much speed has he got up here? He's clearly running a low downforce setup. Damn it. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, how's he? I've really got that back on. Jesus, even in the draft, he's pulling away. Need to get him into one of the corners. Try and get him down here. Can't believe he just pulls away from me up this hill. His setup is just... Maybe I should have given the low down full setup a go. I'm running the mid setup. He's gone right there. Oh. Such a long way to go in this race. See if we can catch this little gaggle in front. These cars are such fun to drive though. That's it, boys. Keep fighting. Break a little bit late there. Back corner there. Catching up with him that lap, but bad last sector. If they continue to fight, they'd be good.
catching up with them. They're all weaving about. Someone went very wide there. Yeah, I went very wide as well. Car started to wobble a bit there in the dirty air. My car did. Oh my god, that's such a bad couple of sectors, or corners, last three there. Should have been right on him there, lost about half a second. Things are going to start getting interesting when we come to lap up the GTEs and the LMP1s come up behind us. Trying to attack P10. Go and with GTEs. No idea there. They all got past him before the corner. They're all weaving. Gone wide there. Damn it. Went in too shallow. didn't fancy sticking it close behind him for that corner. Oh my god, Mona's off. Johnny. He's had a tangle with someone. It's a bit of a strange place to lose it. Oh, here we go. GTEs now. Maybe that's where he had the tangle. Oh my god. Did he just crash into him? He must have just crashed into him. Also got the LMP ones. Oh my god, this is chaos. Oh no, he's going three wide. Lovely, mate. I'm gonna stick to the inside. Oh, that was detrimental to me there. It's completely compromised my exit, but I will. Tires, man, what was that? Jesus Christ. Oh. You definitely need crew chief, didn't you? Crash on the straight. I must admit, I've never done one of these races where it's just LMP1s, HPDs. It's brilliant. I mean, it's just chaos. As long as you can make sure you avoid the chaos. Unfortunately for all of that, I've lost a bit of time to the guys in front. But swings and roundabouts, I'm sure they'll get stuck in traffic as well. Try and catch these guys. Oh, fuck. Man, those LMP1s, when they get a boost, Jesus, they're quick. Gregory's now caught up with me. I'm sorry, Gregory. What am I saying? Gregory's your own. Oh, driver's gone off. Can I say you pronounce his name? All right, head down, see if we can catch guys in front. Clean air now. I'm gonna catch him with corners like that though. How are we doing for fuel? Rome's just gonna claw me in here. So quick on the straight. Oh my god, what a save! I suppose that's the benefit of this car being so wide is that you don't spin it out as often as you do the other parts. Yeah, not a good time there. Right, come on. I guess we've got a little fight going on with Jerome. Even though he's going to absolutely pour away from me on the straights. That setup, it's just got, just must have no downforce. no wing at all. Got out of that corner well. I've just got the top lads. Top speed on me. Oh, it's so depressing. Even in the slipstream, he's just. Using the wrong setup, to be honest. That's where most of the overtaking's done. Just got the traction. Can't even like send it on the inside here. Wow, the car wouldn't stop and I broke early. Not sure if he broke a little bit early, I don't know. I did break earlier than I normally would because I was in the slipstream, but damn it. I think I might try and do the undercut. Seconds to GTEs. I think I'll do a couple more laps in clean air. It's been such a fun race though. And the thing is, it's very hot around here. People are pushing, the tyres are going to take a battering. Yep, so everyone's gonna run out of tyres towards the end of this race. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Seven at end, we'll do one. Crap, wasn't even paying attention. Come on. Nearly that. A risk, but we'll see. We got out in front of the GTEs. That's what matters. I didn't want to get caught by them. Some good laps. Rome, has it just come out in front of me? Damn it. I guess he's had an incident, I don't know. Probably just come out in front of me. Are you in? Means if my tyres are starting to go. These tyres must be. Jesus. It's amazing how different this car feels when you put a bit of extra fuel in. I'm driving a bus. Turn! Let's concentrate. Need to catch him in the corners. Maybe for P10, at least we've got a race on. Oh man. Oh. Lost it a little bit under braking. I was scared that he was just gonna lunge on the inside. That's a shame. Mistakes can still be made by the guys in front. Where I may have a wobble or something that I just did. Who knows? That was better. I haven't been shifted down into second early enough. Oh, it just doesn't want to turn. I think I've definitely used the wrong setup though. Got too much downforce. I think I'm using the PDS setup, the medium downforce setup. I think I should be using the low downforce one really. Been a really enjoyable race though. I know I'm in P11. This is a high split, 3K. I didn't qualify either. I thought I'd start from the back. So next time I'll try and qualify. I feel like it's definitely a car and a series where you have to... It's quite difficult to overtake in this car because it's so big, so wide. Like... Need to qualify well. And then of course you've got the traffic to deal with as well. That's really where my race went a bit sideways, didn't it really? Caught the bad end of the traffic as I was getting up behind that gaggle of guys in front, and then once the traffic had cleared I was 3-4 seconds behind. Bringing into now every corner. That's where I'm going to make up the time on Jerome. Because MP1s, you don't really see them in these HPDs. Because the mirrors are shocking. Now, I'm not going to put on the virtual rear view mirror because that's just cheating. It takes away from the immersion. But you don't really, they're so silent where they're hybrids. So you don't really hear them coming up behind you over the engine of the HPD. And you just see them in your relative, but they're like 0.2 behind. You're just afraid they're going to send it into the corners. Position here in the GTEs. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was my fault. I just haven't been good with traffic, have I really? I haven't pulled the traffic at the right places. Oh well, it happens in these races. I need to qualify further up. Live and we learn, guys. MP. Nice of him. Come on, Sylvia. In your rocket ship. I haven't really coped with that hairpin too well the whole race. Well, we still have just under 14 minutes left. There's a lot that can still happen. Take him without affecting his race. And Jerome's still 11 seconds ahead. I need him to have some incident. Stop telling me I'm a temp, but I'm not, Jim. So, Cap's fuel calculator has pretty much bugged me over again. Why have I got 3.77 litres, or kilograms of fuel, whatever it may be, left? Just not calculating correctly, and I'm always overfueling, which does make a lot of difference. I mean, a couple of seconds. Thanks. Yeah, it seems like Jerome's not really having any issues with traffic, unfortunately for me. Hello, Beamer. really do like the variety. And a different type of racing, but multi-class racing throws up. You actually have to think a little bit more about strategy, and I mean, it can be frustrating at times because your race could be ruined by traffic. It just adds that extra variable into racing, which is makes it that little bit more exciting and a bit more fun. That's what's great about the HPDs, is that you're on a middle car, you get overtaken by the LMP1s, but you're also doing the overtaking. Definitely use the wrong setup here. Oh, it looks like right at an incident. Only 8 seconds ahead now. A bit too far out of my reach at the moment. He may have a fight with Jerome. Maybe he's got damage. Looks like I'm catching him up quite quickly. He must have damage. I think there's only really time for a couple more laps. Yeah, he's definitely got damage. Reeling him in. Hit the wall or something. Oh my god, yeah, no rear spoiler. Got no rear spoiler, right. Would be kind of them though. That'd be P10. Dear man. That's Sebastian again. He did that earlier, didn't he? It's the same guy who blocked earlier. like, it's my obligation to go around you, so don't move when I'm going around you. I understand there's got a bit of damage in this car, but the gap just that was there, it just wasn't there very quickly. At least we're up into P10. Oh, he's absolutely miles in the lead, isn't he? P1. Put it in P1s. It's all wrong. Hate that corner. So much easier in a car that isn't the size of a London bus. White flag. Doesn't feel like it's been an hour, you know. Feels like it's been a lot quicker than that. Time flies when you're having fun. Oh, they're in a fight. Going out to the ends, is he going to send it on him? It's gone a bit wide. Oh. And there we go, guys, across the line. Well, I tell you what, that was a lot of fun. Caps has done me over again. I've got nearly 4 litres or kilograms of fuel left. Don't know what's going on with that, but that's a good probably couple of seconds in the pits, I reckon. So yeah, not good there. I have to check that out, but what great fun that was. It's a shame the second half of the race wasn't as enjoyable as the first, shall we say, with all that mayhem of traffic. Well, yeah, unfortunately got a bit caught up in the traffic, didn't really pan out for me. It's definitely a series and a car that you have to qualify well. If certificate for start up front. But wow, that's really my first experience, or my first completed race in HPD, and I really enjoyed that. I really love being in the middle of a pack, multi-class racing at its finest. I love it. Well guys, if you enjoyed that, remember to hit that like and subscribe button, turn those notifications on, and see you for the next one.